The Voice, Kelly Clarkson blubbers through rehearsals and performance of Brynn Cartelli on NBC show. Kelly Clarkson may not win The Voice, but she certainly wins the competition for most waterworks on season 14 of the NBC singing competition show. The 36-year-old Grammy winner blubbered all through rehearsals and again on the stage after her 15-year-old student Brynn Cartelli performed. Brynn, a pop vocalist from Massachusetts, did an emotional rendition of Fix You by British band Coldplay. The waif-like teen dedicated the track to her mother who has been struggling with some health issues. Both Brynn and Kelly cried in rehearsals, and Kelly sobbed again after the performance. "I'm trying to keep myself together," said the breakaway singer, while wiping her eyes. As her voice crumbled, Kelly tried to compose herself, saying, "No, no, I reject it. The tears. You are born to be on stage. You're an anomaly," she enthused. Brynn's performance was part of a two-hour show that will lead to an elimination episode on Tuesday. First of the night was Blake Shelton's 33-year-old Tennessee singer Kyla Jade, who sang "This Is Me" from The Greatest Showman to change lives. "My life is this song," I had a guy say, on social media. "Oh, she has a great voice, but I could never look at her in concert," said Kyla sadly. "Stop reading that stuff," advised country star Blake. "I never felt pretty," she sobbed before belting out the Keyless Etal track. "Kyla, you are stunning," said Alicia Keys, calling Kyla glorious goddess. Caleb Lee, a 31-year-old Florida singer who is part of Team Kelly, did a new arrangement of Boondocks by Little Big Town. "That was phenomenal," Adam Levine told the country singing dad, while Kelly whooped enthusiastically. Team Adam's country singer Jackie Verna, a 22-year-old